In this day and age, I actually feel very safe here, despite the fact that people are worried about growing anti-Semitism, which I think is important, especially among the new extreme right. But what is important for me is that the government speaks out loudly and clearly against any kind of neo-Nazi action or movement. Berlin is a wonderful place for me and many friends and colleagues, because there's such a vibrant discussion going on at all levels about Jewish history, Jewish life, anti-Semitism. The discussion's at a high level, and I really appreciate it. There's so much happening culturally and politically. So I find it a very, very stimulating place to be.